Welcome back to BRGY. We are still here with Abby, Sauce, and Nana. And we will now have more of a quick game for the three of you. So we will call this somewhat of a four picks and one word. And later on, I will follow up with some questions as well. So are we all game for this one?
Yeah.
All right. Game. Let's start with Abby. Here's your first set of photos.
They are models, so I think it's a model.
Model. All right.
Oh my God. Right.
Okay, okay. All right, so for Abby, how does it feel to be the only Filipino na nanalo sa Slay this year?
Actually, not really expecting na ako yung makakapasok sa top three. Mm-hmm. Because all of us are deserving to win. Parang ako yung nagdadala ng bandera ng Pilipinas that time. So it feels like that.
All right, now let's move on to Sauce. Sauce, are you ready?
Yeah.
All right, let's see the four photos.
Runway.
Oh, that was quick. All right, that is correct.
Catwalk runway.
Super fast answer right there. Yeah. All right, now for Sauce. How does it feel that two from Thailand emerged as the winners of Slay this year?
Right, we are have Figer in Thailand, Sauce, Nana, B, Tangerina, and Risa. Yes, my favorite girl. Because we are Thai team, right? And we helping each other to do shooting, to do video, you know. This Thai team really support us.
Yeah.
It's very, like we join moments so much in the competition.
I love that. Now let's try and see the four photos for Nana.
Beauty pageant.
Beauty pageant. Now for you, Nana, I also want to ask, how does it feel to be named Slay winner this year?
I represent for Thailand to make proud for my country and to show around the world we are Thai trans.
So just being able to finish the whole journey so well and being able to be part of the top three, all three of you, it has been a long journey, but here you all are right now. All right, as we talked about teamwork a while ago, now let's go ahead and work as a team. As the three of you, guess our last set of photos. So what's the word for this one?
Slay.
All right, the right word is slay. And you keep on mentioning a specific person, Cece. How is Cece like?
Cece is a really amazing person. Actually, aside from my mom, isa siya sa nakikita kong pangalawang parents ko. I love you, Mia. Sana marami ka pang trends na ma-inspired at ma-boost yung confidence. At yeah, God bless you.
When I look at Cece's eyes, it's very dewy because he gave me inspiration so much. They gave me power. They gave me, I saw my dreams come true, you know? Yeah, Cece was like my second mama.
Yeah.
And Slay is my second home. I love you.
He's the amazing person in my life because it's not about he gave me to be a winner, but it's not about that. But actually, like, I saw many things from his eye, from his mind, and actually, like, he's the hope for the transgender because he have strong passion to put the transgender, like, to show the world, and she can find many things in mind. I have to say, like, Mama, I love you.
And we can all feel that right now, the feeling of love from the three of you to Cece as well. Bifam, ito ah, bibitinin muna namin kayo kasi itutuloy natin ang inspiring kwentuhan natin with Abby, Sauce, and Nana when BRGY returns.
Hello everyone, I'm Elsa Domingo, global kimoy from Las Vegas. I'm a businesswoman, but today, join me as I prepare something buzzing for all of you, Bifam. Today, I'm going to show you how I cook my favorite dish, hassle-free, bangun sisi. Let's go!
So when you debone it, do not shred it too much. So the purpose of this, is to already cook and have taste, but the purpose of this is to make it crispy. Okay, so now it's brownish and it's already crispy. Then put this aside a little bit. And then when the ginger is already there, put the onion, all right? So mix them now. When it's already cooked, you can put the garlic, ground pepper, and put this already, the bell pepper. Turn off the fire. So while still hot, you can put all your scallions. And I like to put my mayonnaise. Set aside this one. Now my eggs are cooked. I'm going to put on top of this the bangus sisig. So now you have your bangus sisig on top of the eggs. They are ready to eat now. And this is my hassle-free bangus sisig. Taste it! I'm Elsa Domingo, a global Pinoy from Las Vegas, and this dish is Basit.